Hey everybody, Tattoo and I out on a pretty cool, but look at that beautiful, beautiful sky in Fairport, New York. I'm looking like a hot mess because I'm pretty cold. Let me take off my glasses. Actually, that might be better. So, just coming to you with our running reflection for the day. And, you know how I like listen to podcasts and everything. I'm on the hill. I'm going to walk a little bit. I on the podcast, I'm sitting here running, doing a pretty good pace, and they asked a question that actually stopped me in my tracks. That first it kind of scared the shit out of me. I didn't have an answer, and then I feel like I was able to pretty quick figure out my answer. And the question was, what would you tell your 30-year-old self? And you know, as I've gone through, I think I've told many of you guys, recovering supermom big time. When I was that age, I had myself in the fast lane. And part of that fast lane was, it's like I had a stopwatch on. And I was like, oh my gosh, get to the next accomplishment. Get to the next accomplishment. And go, and go, and go. And maybe, it's my reader. Maybe some other accomplishments were coming, but just go to the next, go to the next, go to the next milestone, like whatever you want to call it. And I did, I had like this stopwatch on, and it was like almost how many things could I rack up fast enough in the, in my bucket. And, I think if I was talking to my younger self, I would say, put the stopwatch down, man. I don't want to say don't care how long it takes, but more care about the things that you're doing. Some of the things I had the stopwatch on for, I don't know that, like, I really cared. Like, I think then I did because it was a stopwatch thing. But I don't know, like, if my heart really cared. Hi, Lisa, how are you? It was more like, keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh my gosh, I did that, I did that. Now I'm kind of living in the space. I want to say I did it and have it come from like inside, and not because I put a stopwatch against it, or, you know, it was on a hurry up and do it list. It was because I wanted to. And along the way, man, I enjoyed every freaking second of it. So if it means putting something in slow motion so that you can do it, for me, I would tell myself that just to stopwatch and go on slow motion once in a while, because man, I see my kids growing up now, and I want to put on slow motion, and I just always try and talk to them to make sure that they're really seeing how amazing the stuff they're doing is, and to savor it, you know, to just take it all in and not think about the next. So I'd be interested to see, I don't know, let's make this a group question, right? This could be a group running reflection. What would you tell your 30-year-old self? What's the big thing? And I guess if you would tell them, are you telling anybody in your life so maybe they can, you know, reap the rewards from your experiences? So that's my dish for today. Tattoo and I, we are at, we're just about at 8 miles. So we're rounding the corner and coming home. So I got to get going though. Oh, Lisa, thank you so much. Lisa and I, we were down in Allentown together, and I think she knew me when I had the stopwatch going. So Lisa, that means a whole lot to me that you you took a moment, you put yourself in slow motion to kind of share that with me. So I thank you for that, because you've seen me on both sides, my friend. So thank you. Wow, that's pretty cool. Thank you. Whoops. All right. I will see you guys later. Lisa, thank you again. And I love you all. Bye.